Two cats. some hot shit, man. We've had a few requests over the break. I got the request. Man, there's one, I haven't done this one in a couple of years. And like, by, I mean, everything's a couple, but it's like five, so. You know, there's the two that didn't count. The most recent two that didn't count, but no. I'm like, man, it's been a little while. Then you look back, it's like, yeah, it's been a few more than a little while.
One of these always Thank you.
As well, and I was like, oh, this no, it's not like that, but no, I appreciated the request, and I was like, man, it's been some years. And I used to do that with Trampled Underfoot. I know you guys know about Tough Love, I know y'all know about some Trampled Underfoot. And Brandon had done that song very briefly in like the first year that after Tough, I'd started my solo stuff. And Gogo's like, what are we doing? I was like, we'll be all right, man. You guys will be fine.
Your love, hungry
living no more. But I can't help myself, babe. But you're still looking good when you walk across the floor. I know you don't love me. I know you don't want me. I can't help myself that I still love you, babe. I know you don't want me. I know you don't love me. But I can't help myself. Cause you're looking so good. And I remember how you used to feel so bad.
Yeah.
go right on the drum as well. For 7 years.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
guitar and vocals in the bare minutes. Hot box all night.
Please keep it going for Miss Danielle Nicole.
Thank you very, very much. Instead of going back there and just like waiting, and pretending we don't want to play some more fucking music.
Yeah!
We're gonna just stay up here and play a couple more. Yeah! I don't play cards for a reason. You know. I don't want to stand behind that curtain and be like, I don't know, you guys want another song.
Yeah!
You know, so. I know, I do too. We do, we want to play. I mean, okay, we left Kansas City yesterday at fucking 6:30 in the evening. Drove straight here.
Yeah!
So, yeah, we're going to do a couple more songs.
Yeah.
And I'm not complaining. I'm just letting you know how dedicated we are to being here with you all this evening. But thank you so much for coming out, each and every one of you. Thank you for continuing to support live music. Thank you to the Alley. Thank you, Chris. Thank you to the OBBS for, I mean, y'all just came together. We truly appreciate it, man. We couldn't be here if y'all weren't here. So thank you, each and every one of you, for coming out. Just make sure you're taking care of the amazing staff here. We've always had such a great time here. And so pay it forward. Take this feeling that we've all created together tonight and take it out there and spread it out, because, man, they need it out there. Okay?
Oh,
Very much. Brandon Miller over here on guitar, vocals, ladies and gentlemen. If you haven't heard his band yet, pick up his stuff, man. Check it out. Once again, go, go, Ray, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out.